Hi. Think so? I feel like I'm gonna try to get that thing up there next time.
There's nothing up there.
Alright.
Where's that thing that's down? Remember I keep telling you like fall down?
You get that one, I'll get the other.
I don't remember where it is.
That's not good.
We need to hop over that guy.
Yeah, it's just impatience. You can wait for him to be low. I just go running into it like an asshole.
You should have gotten more trouble when you were younger. I never believed in hitting people until I fucking met you. This kid didn't have his ass for his entire life. It's amazing how many, like, it doesn't matter how many studies come out that say, like, hitting your kid is bad, people still do it. They don't read those studies.
We don't care about facts. I'm reading it. I feel like I've even heard that, but it's amazing they didn't know best.
Alright. Suck it, as you would say. Suck it.
It's one of the biggest issues in the world.
In the world?
Yeah, people not fucking
paying
attention to facts. Over intuition. Stupid intuition.
All you do is go off God.
That's not true. I'm in absence of facts.
God.
Well, what else are you supposed to go off of? Oh my God.
Absence of fact versus God.
Okay. I'm getting whatever's up there.
Okay.
Ready for it?
Yep. You've jumped that high before.
I tried to wait longer this time until the thing was just like a
peak. Okay.
I knew it was wrong.
Maybe?
Well, it's possible I didn't jump high enough.
Oh my God. You can't possibly think that.
I mean,
you're gonna try again?
No. I'm convinced it's that. I swear I see something up there. Maybe it's just a light.
I fucking hate this game. I'm gonna smash this game.
This level is actually turning out to be hard for non-first.
It shouldn't be! Fucking stupid idiots.
Yet it is.
Stupid idiots.
Yet it is.
Yeah, I know.
Why is this game only 52% done?
Because we're missing fucking secrets and shit.
Oh.
Why you know?
It's like Super Mario World.
You might not be able to play well enough because your pecs are so big. You can't bring your arm. Yep. Every time you die now, you have to prove me wrong. Your pecs are so big that you have to play like out like this.
It's not true.
You got small pecs?
That is not in the way of me playing.
What do you mean, what am I doing? Fuck you, don't you dare say that to me.
You know what you have to do with that guy.
Bro,
barrel him.
Every time. I'm not learning anything at all. Okay. What?
The song.
Why are we just bad now?
It's impatience. We're playing impatience.
No, because we have to jump first, I think, to get past that guy, don't you?
No, you can wait until he's low. We're just running off like assholes and not timing it. You can see him before you jump.
Mmm, as you would say.
You know what I'm saying?
Shit!
this halfway part so long ago. We just got stuck, like, getting through, like, the fucking halfway point. Oh my god, I remember this halfway point.
Or what the fucking...
Watch. Do you remember that? I feel like that was ages ago. This is this level. Remember this?
Yeah,
that's
dude.
So funny. Wow. We did regress. Severely.
No one likes us.
Hey, well, you know. Because I knew those jack guys were in this level. Just because they were...
I was really hoping they were in that level.
It was way too far. Oh my god.
These empires have risen and fallen.
Exactly, that's what I mean. It's crazy. That's bad. We really... We fell in a deep hole.
There before too.
That was the same spot. It was a good effort though.
It's good to give Johnny Brain first.
Yeah.
This fucking Incan flute. Silver bells. Are you fucking
keep going.
Kidding?
You're better at this.
Are you kidding?
This is the last life. It was further than you beat before.
How the fuck are you supposed to know that's a fucking... Was there any indication?
No. Not much you can do about that. Thank you.
Come on. Come on.
I'm sorry. I'm sorry.
Come on.
I fucked up.
You're still eating. Your ice cream drunk.
All right, I'm done.
Yeah, right.
There we go.
Your mom doesn't like you. Your wife's crying. I'm playing again. Fuck you. I am.
I believe you.
I'm fucking on a mission. Go to hell.
Yeah.
Yeah. Go to hell, you meanie. Punish you for being cautious, or being aggressive, and then they make you
have to
be remembered.